Designed by Gordon Murray, the McLaren F1 held the record for the fastest production car in the world for 7 years. There may be faster cars, but the McLaren F1 is still the fastest naturally aspirated production car, with a speed of 240 miles per hour set on March 31, 1998. Weighing only 1,140 kilograms and incorporating a specially built 6.1-liter V12 from BMW, the McLaren F1 is able to achieve speeds of 240 miles per hour due to its refined aerodynamics and incredible attention to detail. With no power steering or assisted braking, the car demands a lot from its driver, but will also reward them with a unique driving experience. There are a lot of unique features for the McLaren F1 that are added, purely for their focus on driver and performance, like the central seating position, gold leaf-lined engine bay — this was for heat dissipation. Only 64 of the standard road-going version were made, which has pushed the price of owning one upwards of twice the original asking price.